morning. I'm John Perkins with the Opening Market Minute. Soybeans are down modestly so far on Monday. Face-to-face trade negotiations with China resumed this week, and by all indications, an agreement could be close. It remains to be seen, though. Brazil's soybean harvest is more than 90% complete, and Argentina has reportedly passed the halfway mark. Corn's up modestly, expecting the USDA to report another slow week of planting in many key U.S. growing areas, especially after what happened in parts of the northern Midwest and plains this weekend. Corn's also watching development conditions in South America. And as for wheat, Chicago and Kansas City are leading the way down. Winter wheat's in good shape overall, and a major crop tour gets underway this week. Live and feeder cattle are mixed, watching the distribution of this week's new direct cash cattle show list. Widespread trades not expected until the second half of the week. Box beef was very narrowly mixed on Friday. And hogs are lower. On-demand uncertainties, many of which are connected to China. Pork was firm on Friday afternoon. Butcher hogs at the Midwest cash markets this morning are steady. Overall, though, cash business is called mixed. I'm John Perkins with the Opening Market Minute.